Welcome to a practice SAT math question. We want to use the following chart that gives the graduation ages of 10 students to find the median age. In order to find the median, we do have to order all of the values in order from least to greatest. So let's start by doing that. Notice how we have two students that are 16. So we'll have two 16s. We have five students that are 17. So we'll have five 17s. And we have three students that are 18, so we'll have three 18s. And now we want to find the value in the middle, but because we have an even number of ages, we're actually going to have two values in the middle, these two here. These are in the middle because notice how there are four values to the right and four values to the left. So whenever we have an even number of values, or ages in this case, the median will be the average or mean of these two values. But notice in this case, they're both 17, so the mean or average would still be 17. Therefore, our median is 17. One thing to notice about the median is that if these two values weren't the same, it is possible that the median might not even be an age in the list. But if we have an odd number of ages, the median would be the value in the middle, which would be one of the ages. I hope you found this helpful.